You're watching iBrand TV 247.
Daddy Binke!
What again, this woman?
Daddy Binke!
What is it again?
Where are you going to? It's not to go and find though. I want to make my hair. Not just my hair. You still give me money so that I will make soup.
Hey, wait. Just take a look at yourself.
Anything you like, you tell me, Daddy Binke.
For the past 2 months now, they've not paid my salary.
Ha! Daddy Binke!
You have been eating my
God
food!
God made you the head and not the toe. So you have to walk. Ha. You have to be useful.
This same lockdown. You requested for an iPhone. In fact, bring the phone. Let me go and sell it. I'm tired.
You are merely doing your job.
What?
What excuse will you be if you can't provide me the necessary things I need in life?
Okay. Pandemic is outside there. Everybody are managing. Eh? You say only you that you don't take garri. You cannot. You don't take eba. You want to kill me?
I can never get to poverty level. Daddy Bimbe, you will give me money to make my hair. All these ones you are talking. You will give me money to make my hair because I don't take nonsense from you.
I hope I'm not.
Your stinginess is too much. You will die. It's better you die.
Give me the. Give me the iPhone. I still have the receipt here. I'll go and sell it.
Daddy Bimbe.
Hey.
You will give me money for.
And you know my weak point, oh. You see where I got put before.
Let that be your weak point. You will give me money for.
They remove this thing before we cause another trouble inside
you. You are shameless. Mm-mm. You are shameless. Ah. Your mates are providing for their family. The last time I saw our neighbor, her husband ordered meat online. Your own, you'll be telling me to manage things 3 weeks.
Oh, you will go to market to next tomorrow.
If your ancestors are stingy, must you continue with your lineage?
Hey! This one.
You will give me the money, Daddy Binke. If not, I will tear you. You know, so that you give me that money. What are you saying?
Hey.
You will give me the money before you go anywhere. Don't try me.
Okay.
You're not ready. No problem.
No problem.
No, wait. Okay. Hello? Is this NCDC? I'm calling, you say you people told us stay safe, stay home. And if we know symbols like signs. Coughing,
why are you calling NCDC?
Sir, I'm scared. My husband.
Give me that phone.
My husband is coming down.
Hey!
This
woman don't kill me finally.
Please
come and see. Which kind of woman is this?
You should not spread the information. I don't want to see that. Please.
Why did you call NCDC?
It's better you go to NCDC so that I'm your next of kin. I'll be controlling your account.
Oh. Mm-hmm. So that is your plan on this one?
Daddy Binke, what you never
No, don't worry. Don't worry. This is my ATM. Withdraw as
is this
like.
One? This is your savings account, Abi?
Any what? Just. I don't. I'm tired of you.
You're giving me savings account. Let us take out, man. My husband has coronavirus. You had better give me you know the card I'm asking for. Give me that card.
If you finish it now.
Hold on.
I will give you. I will give you.
I'm checking.
I will give you.
You said coffee is safe.
Hold on. I'll not die like this.
So your stinginess that followed you from your generation brought you into this house. You never see anything. Me, I will not call SCDC.
What?
If I call SCDC or Lagos State Government, I'll kill myself by myself. I want you to be going to.
Give me my savings too. My savings card.
You die, yes, you try me.
I
will call
my savings card.
No,